start and stuff like that. Trevor can.
Yeah.
Until.
That is. That's.
Had the ball.
You did what?
What did the dog leave in the pit?
2, 4, 8
Just squeak them out. I knew you were a little nervous.
I stuck on that one. And I felt my heart go. We'll do a little quick promo. It's the TV bowling merch right here.
Yeah, make sure you get a good shot of that over there.
So come back after the split, go like this, get that TV bowling merch.
For the tube. It doesn't need a name with that.
I'd wear that t-shirt.
Huh?
I'd wear that t-shirt.
I know, we're gonna do them to Inside Bowling. We're gonna sell them on there.
I'll buy one of them. I love that. Can you make one in black? Do you like a black with white?
Wait till you see my shirt tomorrow.
Is it another TD one?
Yep.
I didn't love going to the big and tall store. Me going, you got a 5X piece?
There, it's that.
Oh, no chance.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Is that not the greatest thing ever?
You had the kingpin on.
With him in the Hutter game, sitting in the chair with the song.
Yeah,
that's all. Oh, I'm on a shirt for me.
The picture is like an 8x11 page of paper.
It's a billboard.
It's that Yankees
billboard. That's so awesome.
Where's Escoda today, right?
I'll be there tomorrow.
I can't wear this tomorrow.
He's got a lot of talent. He has a lot of talent. He deserves 30 minutes.
Oh, no.
Like I said, I'd be fair.
These are the royalties from you too.
Great percentage. It's a great content. It'd be good for those 121 followers you have.
Get it right.
It goes up every time I ask you.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Surprising enough,
Don't give me ideas.
Why don't you have Pat Trevor Roberts on your mask yet?
Or on the back of the car.
Right there. Looking at that beautiful face.
before. I have great ideas.
What is up with the mask?
I don't know.
Have you seen him without it?
Make him mysterious?
Have you seen him without it?
We actually did that purposely to get him used to it. Because there's going to be tournaments they're going to require at some point in time. So the more comfortable you are with it, and he likes it, he has no issue with it. So he's like, oh, here it is. So we've done it so much now that it's no big deal to him. I would not at all be surprised if PBA would not make him call mandatory. Because, you know, they got to show that they're doing the right thing.
You're a little short.
You're a little short.
Yeah, there you go. Titties and fruit.
Trevor versus Colin. Okay. Trevor, you're the higher seed. Do you want to come on out?
I'll let him start something.
Good luck, guys.
Like 23, 24 yards, right?
Yeah.
I
Yeah.